Chase.
Yes.
I called there. There it is. That's Big Wing Chase. And,
oh my gosh. Well, you're both so damn cute.
We're also both 6'9", so that's why I think they hired me. But David Wainwright and Will Forte is brilliant as done. But this guy invented this entire comedy scene to change the man.
Well, they're going to now. We're getting the hard rap for
me. We are.
We're
getting
the hard rap. It's okay.
Another segment with Jason Priestley. He's long gone.
A futile and stupid gesture is now streaming on Netflix.
Yes.
We're happy for you. And the Joel McHale Show with Joel McHale.
It's February 18th.
Premieres Sunday, what he said, also on Netflix.
We love you, Joel.
Cheers.
Congratulations on all your success, Kathy. It's
and
great
happy anniversary to you.
They're doing great. It's great. All right, see you.
It was cold on the phone to the two of our fans. My hands are cold. They're going to look red hot.
Yeah, and with makeup for Joel.
Oh, my God. You guys, it's exciting. You're going to put some makeup and do their hair and get them clothes? Wow. That's not going to cost.
Nature's Bounty Lutein Blue helps protect.
What we like to do every single Thursday, treat two of our most deserving fans to fabulous new looks, which we call Ambush Makeovers. A couple of lucky ladies got the royal treatment courtesy of our crack team of stylists, today contributor and hair guru to the stars, Lewis Lacari, la 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 la,
and our gorgeous goddess of glam.
Alright, kiddos, ice cold outside, hats pulled down, but you found two lovely ladies.
I have to tell you, the ground was as big as it usually is because of the weather, but almost, I would say, about at least 30-40% of the people were here for Ambush.
Oh, cool.
Wow.
There was
and then once you picked, I saw it cleared out pretty quick.
Like, bye.
Yeah.
All right, well, Jan Stahl is our first lovely lady, 65 years old from Tampa, Florida. Jan's a retired OR nurse. She spent 44 years helping others. Today, it's finally Jan's turn to have someone take care of her with the ultimate pampering session. Take a look.
So you really went for it with the signs because you said, I'm getting this for mom. So tell me why it's so important to you.
Yes, of course it was great for my mom. After 44 years in the OR and being in scrubs, she really does need this and deserves it.
And you two are twins, so I feel like your love to look even more. Like, I know you're bouncing with excitement.
I am. I am so excited. My dream come true. Thank you, thank you.
Oh, she's here with her husband, Bert, and daughter, Katie. All right, guys, please keep your blindfolds on for just a second, okay? Here is Jan Stahl before. Let's see the new Jan Stahl. Come on out. Wow. Wow. A glamorous. Hold on. All right. You guys, take your blindfolds off and look at your glamorous mom. All right. See now. All right.